हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ जय मल्होत्रा, ए फाइनल ईयर स्टूडेंट ऑफ भारतीय विद्यापीठ कॉलेज ऑफ होटल एंड टूरिज्म मैनेजमेंट नवी मुंबई। टुडे आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट नेदरलैंड, ए कंट्री इन द नॉर्थ वेस्टर्न यूरोप। द नेदरलैंड्स इनफॉर्मली होलैंड इज ए कंट्री लोकेटेड इन द वेस्टर्न यूरोप विद टेरिटरीज इन द कैरेबियन। इट इज द लार्जेस्ट ऑफ फोर कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट कंट्रीज ऑफ द किंगडम ऑफ द नेदरलैंड। इन यूरोप द नेदरलैंड कंसिस्ट ऑफ 12 प्रोविंसेस बॉर्डरिंग जर्मनी टू द ईस्ट, बेल्जियम टू द साउथ, द नॉर्थ सी टू द नॉर्थ वेस्ट with Mertmain borders in the North Sea with those countries and the United Kingdom. The country's official language is Dutch, with West Frisian as a secondary language in the province of Friesland and English and Papiamento as a secondary official language in the Caribbean Netherlands.
The Netherlands flag is three vermilion red, white and cobalt blue horizontal bands. The Dutch flag was adopted as the national flag and ensign in 1575. The flag used to be orange, white, blue instead of red, white, blue, but these recent colors were standardized in 1949.
Amsterdam is the capital and most populous city of Netherlands, found within the province of North Holland. Amsterdam is colloquially referred to as the Venice of North, attributed by the large number of canals which form a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The Netherlands, like most Europe, uses the euro as its form of currency, as exchange rate is about 88.47 rupees.
The major cities of Netherlands include Amsterdam, Rotterdam and The Hague. Amsterdam, the capital of Netherlands, is located in the province of North Holland. It shares the province with other major cities as Haarlem and Zaanstad. Rotterdam, port city on the banks of the Nieuwe Maas River, is the country's number two metropolis and is a great place for its history, culture, industry and of course football as an opulent modern architecture.
Let's talk some interesting facts about the country. Firstly, the world's largest robot is in the Netherlands. The Dutch have been inventing and creating machinery to help understand the world around them. The world's largest working robot, the Maasland Barrier, works as a giant gate to stop flood waters from rushing into the mouth of the Rhine River just outside of Rotterdam. It is almost long as Eiffel Tower is tall.
The Rijksmuseum, that is the National Museum Amsterdam, Museum Square, has been collecting rare art and antiquities since 1809. Not surprisingly, its extensive collection today amounts to nearly 7 million works of art, including 5,000 paintings in more than 250 rooms, as well as vast library with some of 35 books.
The Netherlands is known everywhere as a land of windmills, canals and tulips. Today's visitors certainly find these among its many tourist attractions. Let's take a look at some of the famous destinations of Netherlands. Firstly, Jordan and Amsterdam canals. Canals are as important of Amsterdam cityscapes as they are to the city of Venice. And some of the most enduring memories for any visitor are the time spent exploring the city's wonderful waterways. Secondly, Kokenhof, otherwise known as the Garden of Europe, is located on the outskirts of the town of Lies, is in what's widely considered the bulb belt of the Netherlands. The largest public garden in the world, encompassing more than 70 acres, displays more than 700 varieties of tulips, which are their height in April and May. Thirdly, the Anne Frank House, which is in Amsterdam. The Anne Frank House is must see in Amsterdam on Prince Grachtengordel, in the home where Anne's family hid for much of the World War II. They were actually Jewish refugees from Frankfurt, where this remarkable girl wrote her famous diary.
Talking about the dishes from Netherlands, from mini pancakes to croquettes from a vending machine, Netherlands offers the hungry travelers plenty of unique culinary experiences. The most famous and exotic dishes are Pofertjes, Hollandse Nieuwe Herring, Pannenkoeken, Stampot and Stroopwafel. Thank you for listening to me.